Welcome back to our Let's Play of Cyberpunk 2077. I'm currently trying to get one of those suitcases. Filming cab.
How about you come on out and let's talk?
How about you come out and tell me who the frick you are?
Get in. We'll find it easier to talk.
Okay.
Hello, V.
Know my name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
Didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So
So I'm from another world to you?
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall V, there lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world, away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
Gotta go. Hey there. What were we talking about?
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Wait, so that worked? It didn't really do much. Okay, whatever. I'll take it. Whatever. Goes straight. Let's see if I can find a way back onto the street, though. That's okay. One less weird Delamain fire to worry about. I don't have to worry about them all. I'm gonna come there and I'm gonna have a big boss fight against seven cars. Crafting just for picking up a pack of cigarettes. Okay. Sorry about my cat. And my brother's cat. A lot of people stuff. Plus. What am I missing on as far as this is submachine gun ammo, I think?
Someone there?
Okay. Let's see what we got. Oh, I don't know. We'll do the same thing. what's that? Guns blazing. Get my bat. That's a brawler. It's like 5. Still gotta get street brawler up. I can mod this bat. Can I upgrade it?
Securing the area.
Hey, anyone else catch that?
Bash your brains in. Huh?
No, I haven't heard anything. We lost contact with him a few days ago. We don't plan to...
Keep your eyes...
Hurt me, and my people will come for you.
Ooh, beat up his... Oh, it's better on guard. Yeah, whatever, they know what they're doing. I want what's over here.
What is it with you people?
guy, but he fell. NSA. Casualties of war. That's what that means. Stealthy, but sometimes I get impatient. Anyway.
Hello, miss. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How did your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
Anyway. That's points. My intelligence up to 10. Let's get... Shot out. I don't know why I do that. It's because I want to use the bat. I don't know how far back that takes. Hopefully not by the back and double man. Job, is it? Oh. Sorry. I'll do that job later. Killing gang members. I should use fast travel more often. Snipper riffle. Maybe I got the strongest sniper on. It's a shotgun. Alright, Sidewinder, or the Crusher, is the strongest shotgun I have. Stand. It's the strongest, smart assault rifle.
on, shoot!
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Could use a buzz. Give me a Calavera.
Everyone, listen up. This is a fucking robbery. Mr. Slick, behind the counter? Yeah, you. Shut the fuck up. Put your hands up where I can see them. The rest of you.
Somebody likes being the center of attention.
What part of keeping your fucking mouth shut did you not understand? How about you go first? Hand over your wallet. Nice and easy.
Where are your stars and stripes?
The fuck you talking about?
The army jackets Sixth Streeters are always wearing. You know, crew cuts going around with EMP nades, protecting people from the big bad gangs. Surely you must be with them, if you're doing a stick up on their turf. No gang would be stupid enough to just waltz in here with guns blazing.
Hey, boss, I think I saw one of them by the window. Could have heard shots.
Probably heard you, too. Remember, they're trained to detect any kind of disturbance.
I told you we should have gotten the coast view! Quit, you gawk piece of shit!
For years, nobody touches this place, and now this? Where's Sixth Street when you need them?
Question.
Thank God you were here. Order whatever you want. It's on the house.
I'll take a drink.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
I bet. Oh, it is on the house. I'll take a coffee. Where's Sith Day? Thanks. That's fine. Anyway. Sure. Behind me, or was that the one I just did? Is it cleared yet? No, it's a very high one. Thank you.
Louis, my dear, I need you to pay a visit to a Tiger Claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.
Hold up. It's paid to get inside.
Okay. Oh, 1700.
First time I hear a casino have an entrance fees.
Don't agree with it? Then fuck off. No one's forcing you.
There's my entrance fee. Bad idea. This comes down to bloodshed, doesn't it? All because I was greedy.
Information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint me. That deserves compensation. I am closing the contract and transferring your fee. Marriage is beyond saving, but perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
Can't beat diet and exercise.
What's your morning grind?
Then 100 sit-ups, 2 dopa tabs, and a spoon of royal jelly.
You mean from, like...
Alright, in and out job. That's a long card. Move it around. Ring undetected. Gotcha. Here. actually pretty easy. That wasn't that bad.
Discreet and with finesse. Something I cannot say about Mr. Gutierrez's divorce. Marvelous work, V. Closing the contract.
That's, more cool.
Got a job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know. But it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Hey. I'm Booker Updike.
Excuse me? Oh, my bad. Kind of spaced out. Welcome to the Do Drop In, where every day begins with a smile.
Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my Choom BFF. She's under the knife today.
Okay. Chill place you got here. Quiet. Calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to Sixth Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh shit. You ain't with the cops, are ya?
More the opposite.
Phew. Good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Checking. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
I'll take it.
Nova! rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on, I gotta read you this. Dewdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Thanks. Like I never left home.
Something there.
Yeah. Fuck, worse than that.
So it must be in here. Damn it, I'm not intelligent enough to jack in.
Looking for a friend, Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. That, he a tall white guy? Kinda keeps to himself, yeah?
Could be. Haven't seen each other in a while. What makes you say that?
Well, he's been locked up in his room. Don't ever come out. Not even for coffee in the AM. But hey, customer is king, right? He wants peace and quiet. We give it to him. No questions.
Open up his room for me.
Yo, I just said privacy's kind of our thing here. You'll come out if he wants to come out, okay?
Right. Okay. See ya.
Don't let me get in your way.
Want to invite you here?
Fuck off! Don't let me get in your way.
This room from here.
Don't let me get in your way.
I have to bribe this guy.
Looking for a friend.
Wait a sec. That, he a tall white guy? Kind of keeps to himself, yeah?
Don't let me get in your way.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. That, he a tall white guy?
Kinda
keeps to himself, yeah?
Don't let me get in your way.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike. Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
I think it's, I'm gonna have to. All these doors are closed.
Still got an hour in here, don't we?
Do not fucking disturb.
Yeah.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
I'm not strong enough to force anything open. Alright, I'll bribe him.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. That, he a tall white guy? Kinda keeps to himself, yeah?
Could be. Haven't seen each other in a while. What makes...
Well, he's been locked up in his... But hey, cuz...
Open up his room for...
Yo, I just said...
Privacy as a service, huh? How much you charge for that? Something like this? Maybe more?
Little bit more.
Done. Now open the room and be quick.
Sure, come with me, but keep it down, eh? It was never here. Got it?
Ugh, not a looker. Might even be...
Sorry. Ha ha. Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death at this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke.
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Take a look upstairs. Got a feeling our Ripper supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent.
So 10 or 206, huh? So I do have to get up there. Question is, how do I get into the room? I didn't make that much noise, so you should know I'm here. Come on, Finn.
What was that?
Why is it pointing at me? Oh. She's got.
Come out! I won't hurt you.
Alright, anyway.
Ah, shit!
Now.
were supposed to call. No? Now it's your problem.
Yeah.
So what? It's always gonna be like this?
Hello? Where are you at?
Fuck! She's butchering us!
I'll turn this thing in next time. I really have to use the washroom. And I'm a little over time. So, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like, share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. And as always, have a good day and take care.